we're doing part three. Four. One, two, three, four. Nothing. One. Nothing. Four. One. One, two, three, four. Question. What should you do? Oh my god, you can't kill me if I try to get this damn camera. What should you teach your children about answering the phone? Be sure, do not volunteer any information. Hang up if they don't know the person, their parents are at home. Turn the phone over to them. Four. One, two, three, four. Return to start. You gotta be kidding me. Two, one, two. Lifesaver. What should you do if a kid larger than you or a group of kids start to bar you? You should say nothing and walk away and try to get in the last word that could get you hurt. Four, one, two, three, four. Nothing. One, go back to space. Take a card. You adults. How do you put out a greasy fire? Put on a lid on it. Do not throw water on it. That's a good one. Do not put it until the fire blows up. One, two, three, four. Question. If you see someone's house on fire, what should you do? Ring the doorbell, pound on the door, yell, fire, fire. Do not enter the house. Run to the neighbor's house. Call the fire department. One. Take a card. What should you do if your child's clothes catch a fire? First, stop the child, put them on the ground or floor, roll them in your shirt or drag it to smother the fire. Two, one, two, go back to spaces. One, lightsaber. What do you do when your child has been bitten? Wash the wound with soap and water, cover the wound with using dressing, get meditate medical attention, make an arrangement to capture the animal. The police would be able to help in the animal capture. Very painful rabbit shots could be avoided by your quick. Then get help from your neighbor if it's possible. Nothing. Four. One, two, three, four. Nothing. One. Nothing. One. Question. What should you do if you need to use a public restroom? Use a buddy system. Try to get a friend or a parent to come with you. One. Nothing. One. Question. What can you do to discourage burglar from stealing your possessions? Permanently identify your possessions. Burglar steal to sell. If you mark your possession, you make it hard to sell them. Six. One, two, three, four, five. Here card, this one. The blue one. True or false, it's okay to eat plants, berries, or toadstool that you might find outside. False, they could be poison, make you very sick. Five. One, two, three, four. 5, nothing. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nothing. 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, nothing. 3, 1, 2, 3. You are a Lifesaver. Take one token.
I'm rich.
No chores for a day.
Here.
Yeah, fun with this shit.
Yeah.
si sombra, no.
Will you ruin my, you ruin a fuego? Nada.
¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Estás loca? Yo me quité mis calzones. Yo me quité mi ropa. ¿Qué? El pollito, pescocito.
What is a safe house? What is a safe room? A safe room is a room in your house with a lock and a phone. Usually parents' bedroom. One. Question. What should you do if someone calls and wants to talk to you? If you don't know who they are, you say, I'm sorry, I can't talk now. I can't talk now. Hang up. Let's say they're right here. 2, 1, 2. Another question. Your child is separate from you to in a store or a mall. What do you do? Never leave your child unattended. However, if your child does become lost, do not waste time. My child is missing. Should get help from fellow shopper. Contact the store personnel.